You having a good Thanksgiving so far? Yeah, it's got to fit inside that box. I don't want to go too tight, otherwise I can't put the lid on. Alright, put this ball in. Take the lid off. And I'm going to put it inside this little clip to secure the balloon. Alright, now, I'm going to cover the balloon up, just like that. And you'll notice, just in case you're worried, I've got some holes. This is so the balloon can breathe. Okay, now, this is what you need to do. So you just stand back a little bit and hold the wand in one hand and just wave it three times over the balloon as it can pop it. So one, two, three. Two, three! And let the magic happen!